back to prayer, hands right here. Can we take that again? Bend and reach up and bring it back down. That's it. One more time. Up, 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 up. And I want you to hold it right here. I want to thank you. It's a great workout. It's important to do the spirit toning. And then sometimes you alternate with the aerobics or with the stretch. Variety is the key. So make sure you continue to sweat in the spirit. Now it's time to cool down. I'm very grateful to have Yolanda Adams sweating in the spirit with me.
Of course.
God bless. Would you bless us with your beautiful voice? And those of you at home, just follow along. Separate your feet, arms up.
Let us worship Christ.
Arms together. Bring it down to the center.
Savior.
Again.
Let us worship Christ. Our Savior,
this time,
let us worship Him. Let us worship Him. Let us worship Christ, our Lord. Let us worship Christ. He is our Savior. Let us worship Christ, our wonderful Savior. Let us worship Him. Let us worship Him. Let us worship Christ, our
Yolanda, God bless. Mwah. All right, let's continue to stretch. Bring the arms down and stretch it all the way up. Shoulders stay down and bring it right down in front of you and hold right here. This is our prayer hand, and that really means offering of the heart, and that is part of sweating in the spirit. Relax the arms down, take a deep breath in, and a deep breath out. I want you to step out to the side, side lunge, turn your toes out, turn these toes right to the front, lunge with your knee over the heel, place your arm right on your thigh. Now take this arm and stretch it up and over and hold right here at the top. Now I want you to practice your breathing. You're gonna inhale and exhale through your nose. Also, think of stretching from the heart through the fingertips. Your leg muscles are engaged. You feel that nice stretch through the side and the muscles. How you feel? The leg muscles should be feeling the stretch as well. Can you feel that? And you hold. Now you want to inhale and come back to center. And this is your warrior two pose. Now we're going to transfer the weight, turn your toe in, and shift to that lunge position. Come all the way down, and now bring this arm around and stretch it up and hold right here. That's it. You got to keep it here. Continue to breathe out. Deep breaths. This should be relaxing. Can you feel that at home? All right, we're going to come back up. Inhale, exhale, come to the warrior two pose. And now turn your toes in, walk your feet in, bring your hands back behind you. Now just lift lightly behind you, shoulders down, lift up through your chest, hold your abdomen in, and deeply breathe in and out. Can you feel that? And relax. Now, at home, listen up. I want you to go get a chair, or you can place your hand on a wall for stability. We're gonna partner with each other for support, all right? Are y'all ready? Okay, the first exercise, place your hand on top of the chair, hand around either your sock or your pants or your ankle, and hold. And this stretches right through the front part of your leg, your quadricep. Are you all breathing? You're breathing at home? That's it. And relax. Now we're going to take the opposite leg. Place your hand on top of the chair or up against a wall. Wrap the hand around the ankle or the sock or shoe, whatever's comfortable for you. And you hold right there. Easy does it. And relax. Now we want to really stretch out through our hips. So you place both hands on top of the chair. Take one leg, place the ankle over top of the thigh, and you sit all the way back into that nice stretch. You see that? See how good that feels? It's rewarding to have that nice stretch after you've worked out, right? Okay, now come up. We're gonna switch legs. Take the other side, place it right on top of the thigh, turn the knee out, and sit all the way back and down. Holding onto the chair. And if you have your partner at home, you all do partner stretching with us. And now come up. Face front, you're gonna step your right leg back into a lunge and lower down. Now, right here, just rotate your pelvis a little and lift up, standing tall. You should feel it right through your hip flexor. Hold right there, just let your hands relax. Keep your body lifted and tall. Now, step together, take the opposite leg back. You're gonna lunge straight down and rotate that pelvis, and you should hold it right there. It's important to stretch all the major muscle groups in your body. Now bring it in. We're gonna do a stretch for the neck. I want you to reach the arm over, place it on top of the head, and gently stretch. Now take the other arm and just press down through. And you feel that nice stretch. Because a lot of times we hold stress and tension in the shoulder and neck area. We need to release it, let it go. And then stretch up and over, relax the arms, take it to the other side, take it up and over, gently press the head, and tuck and tilt it side. Now push down and reach. Are you practicing your breathing? Inhale and exhale, and relax. Now from here, I'd like you to take your right foot, cross over, bend your knees, and sit back into your hips. Now drop the shoulder and extend the arm out. Cup under and rotate around and back. Look right behind you. That's it. And come back to the center. Uncross your legs. Left leg, you're going to cross over. Bend the knee, sit down and back. Stretch the arm out. Drop the shoulder down. Cup the hand under and rotate all the way around to the side. And hold right there. It feels so good to have a nice stretch after you've worked out your body, which is your temple. Come back to the center. Take the arms up, stretch all the way up above your head, palms facing each other, and come right down to the center. We're gonna take that one more time. Stretch in the knees, take it up and over, palms in, drop the shoulders, and lower right here. I want you to give yourself a hand. You did a great job. This is a spirit stretch. It's the union of your mind, your body, and your spirit. You want to always incorporate stretching into your daily program. Now I would like to take time just to give thanks. All right, thank you, and continue sweating in the spirit.